today?
The biggest fish I caught today was a 21-inch walleye. Bunch of small ones. But we had a good time checking out some new spots out there, Mike. We had Scott take us out to McKenzie Bay, where we never really did that much fishing. So we moved around a lot. Lost a few jigs, a few crankbaits. So Berkeley and North Lund, they're going to still be in business with us. Had a good day fishing with you boys. Glad you were out with me.